everyone. I'm Debbie with LuLaRoe SoCal Style Shop. Yes, I am an active LuLaRoe retailer. I do sell LuLaRoe. I happily sell LuLaRoe. And so I am not unbiased. Just get that out of the way. And I'm here tonight to talk to you briefly about the number one most asked question. How much money can I make selling LuLaRoe? And I know this is very frustrating for people who are considering joining LuLaRoe because the answer is so nebulous. When you ask me how much you can make selling LuLaRoe, I'm like, as much as you want, the sky's the limit. And that's the honest truth. I know people who sell well over $100,000 a month. That's selling clothes, that's not profit. Look, let's real quick back up and say, there's a difference between how much you sell in LuLaRoe and how much you clear as profit with LuLaRoe. So the average LuLaRoe retailer sells between $500 to $1,000 of clothing a month. That's great. That is awesome supplemental income. You have total freedom to plan your own schedule. You decide which styles and sizes you're going to carry, how often you're going to order, and how you're going to sell. So let's take this dress I'm wearing as an example. This is a new style. This is called the Macy dress. It retails for $44. So let me walk you through the process. Just like most clothing or other items that you're going to sell, you're looking for 100% return on your wholesale purchases, right? So you would wholesale this dress for $22 from LuLaRoe. If you use your LuLaRoe prepaid debit card, which is how you get paid, you would pay 5% less. So you'd pay $20.90. And so you're like, oh my gosh, sell that dress for $44. I just made, can't even do math in my head, $23.10. And you're right. That is awesome. That is amazing. It's a lot of money. Selling that in 1 hour, that's like score. I just got paid more than I would at a part-time job that I would hate doing. I'm selling this out of my house. If I sell two, awesome. I just made over $40 an hour. If I sell three, I'm making over $60 an hour. You can see how this becomes addictive and you can work like short periods of time and make a lot of money. So the people who are selling over $100,000 a month, they are just selling a ton on their lives and on their website. However, just because you sold the dress for $44, and you think you're clearing $23, you're not. Okay, and this is where a lot of consultants struggled and did not do well with LuLaRoe. Let's go back to that average LuLaRoe retailer who sells between $500 to $1,000. Most of us, including myself, started selling LuLaRoe because we needed to make an extra $100 to $200 a month. I wanted to pay for my Disneyland pass, $100 a month. I was looking for a way to supplement my income, found LuLaRoe, fell in love with the clothes, and thought, I can do that too. I'm going to do that. Absolutely. Okay. So I signed up to sell. You need to remember LuLaRoe is your side hustle, but it's also a real business. And just like any real business, you are going to have expenses, overhead, and costs associated with selling that mean this dress, which I thought I was selling for $23 in profit, is not selling for $23 in profit. Let me walk you through some of the typical expenses that a retailer would generate. Okay, first of all, when you ordered this dress, were you super excited and you knew you could sell like 50 if you could get them like right away? Because you can get them right away. You can pay to expedite your box. So instead of waiting a week for this to arrive, regular FedEx, depending on where you live in the country, of course. The warehouse is in South Carolina. I'm in California. It usually takes about a week for me to receive a new style. I could opt to overnight my box and pay $40 to $120, depending on how heavy my box is, and get it right away, LuLaRoe is not going to cover that expedited shipping charge. So that would come right out of your profits. Okay, so I did not expedite this because I'm cheap and LuLaRoe pays for ground shipping for free. That's me. Did you text your customers to let them know you were having this amazing new style in your shop and they need to come and shop with you? Texting programs are not for free. If you receive text messages from retailers, they are paying for that service. It is typically a pay per text service. So if you have thousands of customers on your text messaging service, you're paying each time you text them. You can sell more because people see their text messages, but that is not free. Did you email your customers to let them know you were having a live sale or that you just got the Macy in and it's uploaded to the website? Email services are also not free. All those social and promotional emails that you get in your inbox means somebody's paying for that. How much does that cost you, right? Of course, you have to have your cell phone. You have to have your cell phone plan. And you can use that as a business expense because it is, you are using it for business. I'm using my cell phone right now to shoot this video. I use my cell phone for all my lives. That costs money. I'm gonna have to pay for it whether I'm selling LuLaRoe or not, but I did purchase and pay monthly fees for color correction software, inventory management software, collage making software. So I downloaded several apps that I use regularly in my business, and every month it's an extra $6 to $10. I have an inventory control program that I pay for. I have a shipping program that I pay for monthly. That it does reduce my shipping costs, but I have to pay for it. It's not free. I have shipping expenses, including those cute poly mailers, that clear plastic bag. Maybe I'm putting a personal note inside, or a sticker, or a business card, or all of the above. I'm paying for the labels. Do you not have a label printer? I know I didn't when I started this business. I'd get myself a little scale and a label printer. Now, of course, you can start out with all of this stuff, or you can start without any of it and just take it to the post office and ship it. And that's fine. So you can really minimize your costs at the beginning, but the more you sell, the more expenses you are going to add on. And these are all normal costs of doing business. Then you have the extra costs of doing business. Do you offer your best customers free shipping? Do you have a loyalty program where they can get points and earn free LuLaRoe? Do you offer free shipping if they buy an outfit? Or do you throw in an extra piece as like a prize if they purchase three pieces, you just give them one for free? Have you decided that you've had something on your rack for too long and you've decided to discount it? All of these things are going to come out of your profit. There's also credit card processing fees, any kind of like hair, makeup, nails, whatever you think that you need. So when people are like, well, yeah, but how much can I make selling LuLaRoe? You need to be thinking that you are a real business. So when you're starting off and you're selling $500 to $1,000 a month, you're like banking $250, but you're going to have some money that's going away on other expenses. I would expect that you would make between 30 to 45% depending on how lean and mean you run your business. When I first started, I used every penny I had to onboard. I didn't have any money left, and so I was running off of a shoestring. You know, I'd buy a couple poly mailers at Staples. I'd go to the post office and mail them in person. And yeah, it cost more, but I didn't have to pay for it up front. Now that I've been selling longer, I do have more incremental costs. They're all small individually, but together, you know, you can easily run up into hundreds of dollars if you're not watching your expenses. But if you're selling $50,000, what's a couple hundred dollars, right? So if you have questions about how much you can really make selling LuLaRoe, you have to ask yourself, how hard am I willing to work? How many hours can I dedicate to selling LuLaRoe? How much do I want it? How much money do I need? If you think you're going to onboard with LuLaRoe and you're just immediately going to skyrocket to that $12,000 a month club, you can. You absolutely can, but you have to want it. And again, you have to treat it like a real business. And if you're selling $12,000 worth of clothes and you're clearing $4,000 to $6,000 as profit, you need to be working full time. That's like 30, 40 hour weeks. Now, yeah, you can kind of squeeze it into your schedule however you want, but you need to know those top retailers who are selling a lot, this is a full-time business and they treat it like one. So that's why there's a lot of gray areas with how much can you really make selling LuLaRoe, and a lot of hard feelings with former retailers who didn't understand this is not a hobby. This is a business, and every business has expenses and costs that you need to pay for your overhead. The retailer I know who sells $100,000 a month, she pays several assistants to work with her full time to handle all of her shipping and taking pictures of all of the clothes because she can make more money in front of the camera. And if you want to be there one day, you absolutely can. If you want to sell less and you're like, I just want a couple hundred dollars extra, you absolutely can. So I will tell you right now, LuLaRoe is setting you up for success. It is only $499 to onboard, and that gives you 65 pieces with an amazing profit margin because the average price per piece is now about $8. So if you get a 65 pieces of this new maxi dress, which retails for $44, and you paid $8, you're making $28 on every single dress. Or, actually, I didn't do that math right. You're making $36 on every dress. Ooh, it's been a long day. Or let's say you decide to go for the denim. Let's go for the denim, right? You're like, I'm going to order 65 pairs of denim because denim retails for $70 a pair. You have the opportunity to make over $60 a pair selling the denim. Your best bet would be to kind of get a combination of both, but I'm just saying LuLaRoe wants you to succeed right now. It's the best time to be signing up for LuLaRoe. Fall and winter are amazing selling seasons, and this business, if you work hard at selling LuLaRoe, you can make whatever amount of money you want to make. So I'm here to answer any questions that you may have. I want to let you know I am building my team, and if you're interested, I'd be happy to have a conversation with you to see if we are a good fit for each other. I know not everybody is really ready to sell LuLaRoe, or maybe our personalities just don't mesh. So there's no obligation. You just want to have a conversation, or you have some questions, feel free to hit me up in the comments below, or you can email me directly at hellolovelyroe@gmail.com. Again, I'm Debbie with LuLaRoe SoCal Style Shop. It's a pleasure to answer some of your questions about selling LuLaRoe. We hope to see you on the other side.